Each week from across America, two families are chosen. This week, the cattle ranching rodeo riding tailors of Texas, proud homemaker Heather and cowboy husband Calvin, believe women belong in the kitchen and men belong outside, breaking horses, roping cattle, and dominating the land. All four Taylor children are tough rodeo champions who aren't allowed to show emotion. If they cry, they're sent to the corner. And the creative, emotional prison woods of North Carolina. Flamboyant mom Christina and astrologer husband Kelly are equal partners whose lives are guided by the stars. Christina's so in touch with nature that she tastes dirt and talks to plants and animals. Kelly has created his own mythic realm, Bandoria, and he even named his son Arion after a character he created. The real Arion spends his free time doing what the fictional character does, sword fighting and archery. Each wife is about to get a new husband, new children,
off you go,
and a new life.
Don't turn into losers while I'm gone, you understand me?